How do you know when a UTI becomes a kidney infection? Kidney infections are also termed as pyelonephritis, where the viral or bacterial infection can cause infection and is a type of urinary tract infection. The kidneys play an essential role in the human body. They are part of the urinary tract, where it removes waste in the form of urine from the body. The urinary system comprises of the urethra, urinary bladder, ureter, and kidneys. If any part of the urinary system gets infected, then the bacteria or virus can travel to the ureters and result in a kidney infection. Kidney infections result in an excruciating, painful sensation that usually occurs due to urinary tract infections. Kidney infections are not so serious if treated on time with antibiotics. However, if they are not treated on time, they can permanently damage the kidneys. Kidney infections come within a few hours. You feel like having fever, being fatigued, sick with back pain, or pain over the sides. Along with the symptoms of kidney infection, patients usually suffer from symptoms of UTI. For example, cystitis, where they have frequent urges to pee, burning or painful sensations during peeing, cloudy or smelly pee, and urine that might contain blood. You can also suffer from a loss of appetite, stomach pain, vomiting, and nausea. Kidney infections occur due to a specific bacteria, for example E. coli, which travels into the urethra, the urinary tube which carries the urine from the body. In normal situations, E. coli stays within the bowel without causing any harm, but they can transfer to the sexual genitals if you don't wash and wipe the area after peeing. Kidney infections can also occur due to skin infections that can enter the bloodstream and travel towards the kidneys. Kidney infections can occur at any age and in any gender, but it is more commonly seen in women. This is because women have a shorter urethra, which makes it easier for the bacteria to transmit to the kidneys easily. It is more commonly seen in younger women. Pregnant ladies are at a high risk to suffer from kidney infections as they are at a high risk to suffer from UTI. It is also because they undergo frequent hormonal changes during pregnancy, and also because the baby puts extra pressure over the bladder of the mother, resulting in a slow flow of urine from the body. You can always suspect UTI becoming a kidney infection if you are suffering from such symptoms. You need to consult your healthcare professional immediately so that they can follow your medical history, perform a physical examination, and advise you with urine tests to check whether you have a UTI. The doctor might then advise you with urine analysis, urine culture, CT scan, ultrasound, and others. Kidney infections need immediate treatment with antibiotics to prevent the further progression of the disease. Antibiotics are required to prevent further progress of infection as it might damage the kidneys and spread within the bloodstream. Painkillers are also advised for kidney infection as the pain is quite severe. However, if you have a chronic medical condition, then you might need hospital care so that they can treat you with antibiotics in the form of an IV. Kidney infections can result in complications like permanent kidney damage, blood poisoning, or septicemia. Severe infections or complications during pregnancy. It is therefore essential to consult your healthcare professional without any delay and follow their treatment plan. We hope that you are learning something new every day from our videos. If you'd like to know about a specific topic, inbox us, email us, or comment down below.